Beauty begins the moment you decide to be yourself. Infobooth 19. Today we are going to see one healthy recipe, which is horse gram rasam. So in my channel I have posted lot of rasam videos, like pomegranate rasam, long pepper rasam. Along with that, one more list had been added, horse gram rasam. So this horse gram has lot of health benefits. You can have it as soup also, so, or you can have it with hot rice. This horse gram has lot of health benefits, so people just ignore this horse gram because the name horse gram itself came because it is a main food for horses. It doesn't mean that only horse should eat that. Since it has lot of health benefits, it's very very good for health. So more details we will look into this in this video. So for this I have taken like a half cup of horse gram soaked overnight. When you are washing the horse gram, whatever it is floating on the top, those are not good seeds. You can just discard it, and you can wash it 2 to 3 times nicely with water, and then you can soak it for overnight, or minimum 6 to 8 hours soaking is required for this. So once it is soaked, then we can just get into the recipe. It's very quick to make. You can easily prepare once this is ready. So for this, I have taken this horse gram in the pressure cooker. For preparing rasam, you will need only 3 to 4 tablespoons of horse gram. That's all. The remaining, I am going to use it for chutney preparation. So you, if you're preparing for 4 members or 5 members, half cup would be enough. If you're preparing for 2 members, 3 to 4 tablespoons is more than enough. So along with this horse gram, I'm adding little bit of salt, turmeric powder and half tablespoon of hing, and then leaving it for 5 to 6 whistles till it get cooked, till it get mashed. So if you see, I have cooked the horse gram, I have kept it side. If you mash and see, it should get mashed. So that's how you will know, you need to know, like, this is how the consistency. So along with that, 10 garlic cloves I have taken. No need to remove the skin, just wash and keep it aside. And 2 red chili and curry leaf, and coriander powder 1 tablespoon, salt and turmeric powder. And for grinding rasam masala, I have taken 3 green chilies as per taste, and then 2 tiny onions. Again, it is an optional sambar onion it is. 1 tablespoon jeera and 1 tablespoon pepper and curry leaf. And 1 small lemon sized tamarind I have soaked and kept, and 1 medium sized tomato is also required for this. So this cooked horse gram, now what we are going to do is put in mixer and just grind it to a fine paste, and add required water as per the grinding. When you're grinding, you can add water. The other ingredients like jeera, pepper, curry leaf, green chili and garlic, you can smash it using this mortar and pestle. Then only the flavor will come very nicely. In case if you don't have mortar and pestle, you can just use this mixer jar, but don't grind it so much. Just give it one whip, that would be more than enough. Then only the flavor will come nicely. So once these two are ready, now the soaked tamarind water I have just filtered and kept. Along with this, I'm going to puree this tomato, medium sized tomato, and I'm going to add to that. 1 medium sized tomato would be fine. So once you add this, you can add all other masala like salt, turmeric powder, coriander powder, and whatever we have smashed and kept, the green chili, pepper, garlic, those things also you can just add to that and transfer it to a pot, and you can keep it for boiling. This horse gram has lot of health benefits. It is very good for controlling the diabetes because the seeds will reduce the formation of insulin in the body, which helps in controlling the blood sugar level. So for type 1 and type 2 diabetes, it's very very good for health, and it treats common cold and fever because it clears the sore throat and nasal tracts, and it softens the mucous membrane. It helps in improving the immunity power. So it is very good when cough and cold or headache is there. It's very very good for health. And other than that, it has lot of health benefits. It's very good for stomach, it is good for diarrhea, good for weight loss. So many health benefits this horse gram has. You can just read more about this horse gram. Once in a while you can take this horse gram. It's very very good for health. Once we transfer into a pot all these ingredients, check for salt and everything. Now you can add the grinded horse gram paste also to it, and then you can just mix it. Dilute it with more water so that you can just drink it as a soup itself. It's very very good for health. You can adjust the salt consistency here. If you want, you can add more pepper to it so that the soup flavor will come, and then you can just have it just like that. So once it starts boiling, immediately you should turn it off. Always the rasam, you should not boil for more time. Otherwise the health benefits we will lose out the health benefits. So once the foam starts, immediately you need to turn off the stove. Add some coriander leaves and you can turn off the stove. Our rasam is ready. Now we are going to add some tadka to it. That's all. Soup is ready. You can either have it with hot rice or you can just put it in soup bowl and just have it. It's very, very good for health. Please do try it. It's very simple to prepare. Just you need to soak it, that's all. Either you can do the tadka with 1 tablespoon of ghee or 1 tablespoon of oil, cooking oil. So in this I have added 1/2 tablespoon of jeera and curry leaves and dry red chili. That's all. You can do this tadka fry and then you can directly add it to that. Always whenever you're preparing rasam, make sure that you don't add mustard to it. So because it doesn't suit with the health benefits or with the medicinal properties of other things. So rasam we won't add mustard. So add this tadka to this rasam and that's all. Once you immediately add this tadka, close the lid so that all the flavors will get into it and it will taste amazing. You can have it hot rice. So because this horse gram has lot of health benefits, once in a while you just take it and it's very, very tasty and it's easy to prepare. Just you soak it and keep it, that's all. Next day you can just have 3 to 4 tablespoon of horse gram is more than enough for preparing for 3 members this one. If you like this recipe, subscribe to my YouTube channel and share with your friends and family. If you try this recipe, share the dish picture to the email ID given below. Always be happy, be positive, spread the positivity around you and always spread the happiness. Thanks for watching.